solid, dude. We kind of slid off, so we might need a reposition, but just go ahead and do your thing, dude, and we'll figure it out. But you're good.
Well, I appreciate it. On a 3-1-6.
For sure. 1-6, 1-9-er.
Radio check.
Monitor 3, Premier.
Monitor 3, returning. Monitor 3, returning. Premier, Monitor 3, 1-6.
Monitor 3, Premier.
Good, we can go.
Well, Hotel 65, Beaver 2, permission to open up gate 7, let Tractor 22 in there.
Are you still getting bites?
Kind of shut off about.
Yeah.
Black tide right now. I was fishing those weird docks that we always fish and we never catch anything. I got into a patch of them, dude. I was getting bit every single cast. Getting like a fish every other cast. And it just stopped. They're all like 13s.
Vessel requesting radio check on channel 16. Channel 16 is for hailing in distress only. Please use another working channel for radio checks. Coast Guard Sector San Diego out.
off of the bow line, that'd be nice. I don't want to slide ahead too much. We got the McKenzie sticking way out.
Marshall's here for their boat. If you want to head up to the gate, they walk a little bit slower. I will meet you at the gate, or you can bring it down to the boat, and I'll meet you at the boat.
Sure.
Perfect.
Take a look up top, make sure everybody's clear, AJ. Behind me. All these pressure washing guys, make sure nothing's going to happen to them. Roger.
Coming, sir. To give you our butter paper, sir, and your paper.
Security call up San Diego. Robin J, departing 10th Avenue, 10-1, one fuel barge alongside. We'll be heading for 24th Street in the concern traffic. Robin J.
Concern, I'm going to switch off quite a bit, so just let me know. It's all as far as I can.
Come up a little high. Engage the friction, the gauge come down, remember?
Like where they take the boats out of the water, all those lifts.
Not get fish at all those docks?
The charter boats all the way to here, I've got two little ones.
Good. Hey, let's go to 01. We'll get off Hacker's channel. Let me know when I'm coming away from me.
Five or six on it.